Hello everyone. Today we're going through how I painted the vehicles and their crew for the Soviet Heavy Assault Group box. Seeing as how I used the same colors and techniques over and over for each vehicle, I'm compiling all the vehicles in the box into this single video. Enjoy! Unfortunately, I forgot to get the footage of the air recognition stripes and dry brushing of the tracks. For the tracks, I just dry brushed gunmetal gray over the wash tracks of the tank. For the air recognition stripes, I took watered down Rakarth flesh and free-handed straight lines onto the turrets of the IS-2s. I then took white gray and massively watered it down, then painted over the Rakarth flesh multiple times until the white got to the tone that I was looking for. Thank you. Thank you.